What is going on, guys? My name is Joey Orva, DBZ God 123, and we are back once again with a new fan-made Dragon Ball / Dragon Ball Z game. And today, guys, we are playing Dragon Ball Heroes, one of the best fan-made Dragon Ball games of all time. Pretty much, I need a couple videos on this. Pretty much, I'm gonna tell you guys what this game is and how you guys should definitely get this game. So right now, we're gonna jump into arcade mode, and this game is just freaking amazing, guys. So for the sake of this video, I'm going to be playing as Janimba. For the sake of this video, I'm going to be playing as Janimba. But before we jump into that, just look at all of these characters we have, guys. Look at all of these characters. I'm gonna go through all of them. The hero character. I can't go through every character because that's gonna basically kill me. But I'll go through the whole character roster very quickly. Those are all the characters. I mean, there's over 100 characters in this game, guys. Any character you can think of, dream of, is probably in this game. They're probably in this game. So for the sake of this video, guys, I'm going to be playing as Janimba. So let's jump into this, guys. And if you guys do want to get this game, link down below in the description, guys. Go get this game. It's probably one of the best fan-made Dragon Ball Z games of all time. Probably one of my favorites, and yeah. Okay. And let's jump. All right, like I said before, I'm gonna tell you guys about the combat and everything. Okay, so combat, pretty good. Combat is not terrible, and it's not the best, and it's not the worst. And it's kind of like most of the Mugen games, where if they charge, you can't hit them unless you. All right, okay. But like I said, they have a lot of characters, and every character is somewhat different in a sense. I mean, you got your what if characters, you got your freaking Super Saiyan 3. Vegito, Super Saiyan 3 Gogeta, you have all those characters, Super Saiyan 3, they even have Super Saiyan 3 Gohan. Come on now, that's just awesome. Now, like I said, if you want to get this game, link down below in the description, get it, it's a fun game. I don't know when they're going to release a new patch for it. They just brought the game back, because for some reason, for a good while, this game was taken down, and I have no idea why, because this is actually a really cool game, and I'm probably going to get my ass kicked, but if I do, it's fine, because I'm trying to tell you guys about the game, not really play it, but next time I will. But yeah, this game is really cool though. I would recommend it. Like I said, over 100 characters. Good game, fun game. Combat's not too bad. Some characters are super OP. Others are like, well, you know, pretty average. And I'm kind of sucking ass right now. I'm not even trying to fight. Kind of stupid right now. Not even trying to fight. And right now, you can also play with a PS4 controller as well, guys. Also, you can play with a PS4 controller, and I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Freaking, it's annoying when they charge in all these Mugen games and you can't hit them. That is so annoying. That's what pisses me off. That's what really pisses me off about all these Mugen games, where if you charge, you can't hit them. Other than the Hyper. Hyper's different. Woo. Alright. Okay, I'm about to get my ass kicked. Alright, rip. Alright, that's cool. I'm only gonna do about 2 rounds for the sake of me showing off. And if you guys do want me to do more videos on this, let me know in the comments down below of the video, because I'm probably going to do more videos on this. I'm probably going to do at least 3 videos on this game, because this game is freaking... Oh, shit. That's the comment I'm on. I have no idea how you fire his ultimate, though. Like, I have no clue. Oh, the solar flare. Hey. It's more like Goku showing off than I'm showing off. But yeah, I don't know why they ever took down this game, though. They must have had a good reason. If not, then I have no clue why. Because this game is freaking hype. And I forgot the creator's name for some reason. It's kind of stupid, but I forgot his name. So yeah, kind of forgot his name. Kind of feel bad. Kind of feel bad. Kind of feel bad, you know. Kind of feel bad. But yeah, that's kind of all I really did have to say for this video here today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Or so far, that is, you know, because it's not over. Oh, all right. Ooh! That combo. Even though it wasn't a combo, it was more like me doing a super in a sense, but whatever. It's cool. It's cool, guys. It's cool. Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh. Dang. Ooh. Okay, I see you. No! Oh no! Haha. I'm dead. See, I wanted to die at a time, because I'm just trying to show off the game. You win? Alright, cool. Should I do one more battle? No. Alright, so that is pretty much going to, that's pretty cool right there. That is pretty much going to be it for this video here today. So anyway, guys, thank you all for watching this video. Dragon Ball Mugen Heroes. I really hope you all enjoyed this video. You know what to do. Hit it up with a like, favorite, all that kind of stuff right there. Leave your thoughts in the comments down below on what you guys think of this game. I really want to hear your opinions because this is an amazing fan-made Dragon Ball Z. And if you want to get the game, link down below in the description. It's a lot of files, so make sure you read the instructions. So hope you all enjoyed the video. My name is Joey, and until the next, I will be talking to you all later. Take it easy, guys, and pa 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 peace. You know,